Smith missing. Orlando's got the three-point shot off 16 times tonight. 7 times they've hit it, 9 times they've missed. And now it's a three-point magic lead.
Oh, I love the way Peyton is always looking to swing the ball. I mean, he's constantly on the lookout for the ball reversal to help an open teammate get a shot.
Damn. He got it. Of course.
Here's Orlando now. They're on a 14-6 run. And Augustine kicks to Peyton. Shoots from the baseline. And good. Got the English that time as it falls. Peyton's got 7 points. And a breakdown here, guys. The hustle stats for Orlando.
Great hustle defensively through the first half, contesting everything and racking up the block shots.
Yeah, another thing they've done well, guys, is getting in the passing lanes. They've been active with their hands, feet have been in good position, and they've come up with a lot of steals. That's making a difference here, too.
Shot clock at 2, and here's Johnson outside, and Boban Marjanovic picks up the foul. That is his first foul of the game.
What are you going to do defensively? Such separation with the height advantage in that matchup.
Back to Peyton. And 101 left in the first half. Down low.
Whew.
And it's Malone finishing it off.
Man, I like how Peyton runs things. I mean, his passing first mentality is exactly what you want from your point guard.
They set the pick. Smith kicks to Johnson. Smith with it. Shoots the 3. Second chance effort. Marjanovic. And he overdid it there. Too much force, it looked like, on the foul, and he's called for the flagrant.
And Kevin, that's a pretty dangerous play right there. I mean, I don't like to see
an
opponent in harm's way, as much as you just saw him be there.
Third game in Detroit. And join us right back.
Rappers want to come and play with me, but I don't got no ego problem. I can be myself. That's the reason I'm a seed of wealth. The only person that you need yourself. Yeah, fuck a mixtape. This a street album.
Fuck a mixtape.
Don't know what the problem is. We the problem.
We the problem.
Don't start the shit and it won't be problems. Yeah, I don't see these haters. Only see the class. No apology.
Come on, guys. Shake it off. Hey, if we let up on D even a little, it's enough to get their guy going.
Jeez, don't let no fuck shit around. How I made it so big out of nothing, shit astounding. Ain't they tell you that the faith of one man move a mountain? Imagine when you got a team behind you in your ground. No apologies, bitch, I ain't even sorry. I'll pull up here, I'm dumping. Make my circle smaller, only time I do reduction. Fucking my bitch on top the couch, yeah, that's my seduction. Treat me like I'm Billy Clinton, this off this career. Yeah, bitch on BET, no you hoes been seeing me. It's your start in February, I'm gonna be on MTV. I don't brag about my success. I got deals that's in the works. That thing that Birdman sleeping on me. Fuck that shit, it's time to work. Time to jump, time to hop out of the whip and tow the pump. Leah slump, what you thinking? Eating free, this ain't free lunch. I don't got no time to play, I barely got a time to sleep. Swear that all your shit like 7 days, cause that shit sounding weak. Yeah, fuck a mixtape, this a street.
Woo!
Start shit, it will.
Gordon's got 7 points.
Good.
Man, I like seeing Gordon stretch his range a little bit. I mean, the 3-point shot is still a work in progress for him, but I think he's only going to get better the more experience he gets shooting it from there.
And he banks.
He made it soon? Wow.
Which has got his second bucket of the game to go.
In that tight, with that much of an advantage height wise, there's just not a lot the defense could do.
Levens dishes to Malone. Pulls it down.
They've been the better rebounding team by a healthy margin, but it hasn't been enough.
Yeah, you know, they're hustling and giving a good effort, that's for sure, but unfortunately, the execution has been lacking.
Morris against Malone. Smith kicks to Marjanovic. Yep, it counts. Marjanovic has got 4 points now in the quarter.
Come on, come on, come on. Can't worry about that. Hold up. Let's get it. Oh, wow. He wasn't even on me at first.
Smith acquired by the 76ers in a mid-season trade last year turned out to be the best season of his career.
Yeah, you know, they still weren't winning a lot of games, but he elevated them to actually being competitive in most of their games, a career high for him in minutes played, and he showed he could be a high caliber playmaker.
To the middle, here's Morris. Yes, and it's Smith with the assist.
Oh my god.
Smith's got assist number 7 for him tonight.
The ball movement on this run has been fantastic and is a big part of why they've been able to get these good looks.
And he lobs it up toward the rim.
Nice. Wow. Emma.
Hard to get that one up and over the big fella.
To make it happen.
Detroit's gotten off to a very slow start from three-point range in the second half. They're 0 for 4. There's a screen by Marjanovic. Marjanovic with a screen for Smith. Morris outside. Three-pointer. The Pistons.
Wow. Ass anyway. He ain't consistent. But I am. Oh my. What? Wide open and I miss? My god.
And after really leaning on that three-point shot in the first half, seeming like they're just getting away from it here in the second. More of the shots coming from the interior.
And here's Smith.
I'm Fred, and I approve that
story breakdown for the Magic.
Residential Park.
Made the long range. Looks like a...
2 second difference between shot clock and game clock. So on the floor for Orlando, Ibaka is the four with Vucevic in the middle. Young is out there with Levin, and it's Malone in at the small forward position. Smith against Young. Back to Malone, takes the three.
Whatever, man.
And so it's Orlando taking this one by a big margin. This was a very strong showing for him, Greg. Not necessarily a runaway win, but one they'll feel very good about.
And let's face it, anytime you can go on the road and win in the fashion they did, you have to feel good about it. Really an outstanding effort all the way around.
And that about wraps it up. For David Aldridge, Greg Anthony, and Clark Kellogg, this is Kevin Harlan saying thanks for being with us. So long and good night, everyone.
Good win, guys. You too, Press.
Nice win tonight, man.
Beef problems. Yeah, don't know what the problem is, but we're the problem. I don't see these haters talking. I just see the commas. Yeah, fuck them.
What's the password?
Come on, bro.
Yo, you got the stuff?
Hey, let me in. Do this, man.
All right, man.
Worked so hard to get this.
Set it up. Yo, I've been waiting all day to play this.
Mm-hmm. Go.
You ready to get beat?
You can't even play with yourself. How you think you beat me, bro?
Oh, come on, man. Keep talking trash, please.
Wait till my rating goes up. 65?
65? Are you kidding me? Way higher than that. Oh, set an alarm, man, because if we don't, I'm going to play all day. All
right. Yeah.
Good look. All right.
All right.
Here we go.
Say this is street album. Don't start shit. It won't be problems. Don't know what it is. Pussy, we the problem. Yeah, I don't see these haters. I just see the comments. Fucking your bitch. Yeah. We'll be right back.
get some food in that fridge as soon as you unpack. Oh, you know what? I should send you something. I think Coach Falls is going to visit with you, so I'll send some food with him. Okay, look, I got to run. I am so proud of you. Call me when you get this. Bye.
Boy, skirt on her, yeah, damn. He done came a long way from just peaching grams. Shout out all my fans, working through the dirt all on my hands. They won't stall me, but I got some pressing plans. I got no time for beef, especially when you destined for defeat. I'm a king, y'all, it's barely at my feet, yeah. I got no time to weep, I've been at this shit here 800 weeks. Most of the nights I ain't even go to sleep, yeah. People hated on me from the start, fuck I did. Froze both my wrist and froze my heart, yeah. Fuck this shit, all of that adversity done turned me to a man.